This is all right.
It's a 1933 Buick Schaefer, and it's a handcrafted indie car. It's a copy, which I made it exactly according to picture. It's the straight A. It has almost 200 horsepower, 5-speed and positive traction rear end. Pretty fun, street legal racer.